looks like everything's ready. Let's go inside and head inside. Okay, well, yeah, we got everything in these little bins, in our backpacks, in this little locker shelf thing, and then everything else is up for. And yeah, I think we should probably go inside now. Hi guys, I would like to say welcome for your first day of school. And you go ahead and take a seat wherever you see your name. And I'd like to say my name is Miss Barbie, just so you know. You have to call me Mrs. B if you don't want to say the whole name. Hi! Okay, looks like my name's right here, so I'll sit here. Here's my name. Okay, I'll sit here then. I'm at a different table in here. Alright, and before we do anything else, let's take attendance. So, Nora, here. Esther, here. Sophie, here. Marianne, here. Eleanor, here. And Stella, here. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and write what you did over the summer. 6 to 10 sentences. And there you guys go. We got all these pages. Well, I did quite a few things. Alright, there we go. All done. Alright, for our next thing, we're going to do an art project. And so you go ahead and get your art book. It's at each table. There's an art book. And you guys, it looks pink and blue. You guys could go ahead and take that blue page out. And we're going to go ahead and write a little sign to go up on the corkboard. That sounds fun. Yeah, that sounds fun. That sounds super fun. Yeah, that sounds fun. And here are all your supplies. There's glitter. Oh my gosh. I love glitter. Wait, and I just need to add so much. Oh no, that's too much. Oopsies. Oh no, what did I do? I added too much glitter. That's a lot of glitter. Well, there's no glue, so we just wipe it off. Yeah, that's good. But now there's some on the floor. Miss Barbie, there's glitter all over the floor. Oh, okay. Try not to do that next time. I'll just have the janitor clean it up. Just leave it there and continue. I guess that's all we could do for now because I don't have much sleep. Oops. Alright, well, now that we're all done, I want everybody to go ahead and clean up the room since it's pretty messy since we did art. And yeah, just go ahead and clean up. If someone could help me with the chalkboard or close the blinds, that'd be very helpful. And that should be all. Okay, I'm gonna clean up these crayons and put them here. There's glitter on my dress even. Alright, just need to turn off the lights and the projector. And that should be all. Thanks for watching. Bye!